Attractions like the Flying Walendas and kilometer-long zip line are wowing crowds. And we can't forget the food.
We came all the way here from Dallas, Texas. It's definitely the bacon.